Hallo mensen van ND Alliance, ik ben Rieke. Welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering van Murder Soul Suspect. Vorige keer hebben we het kantoor van Baxter opgezocht en nu gaan we verder. We gaan inspecteren. We gaan inspecteren waar de witness's mother boek. Het boek van de moeder van de eyewitness is. Oh, wacht even, staat hier nog een criminal record? Rex prevented Baxter from blackmailing me and using my criminal record against me. Oké. Eens even zien. Hebben we nog anders? Hier, kijk. Ticket out of. Oh, ticket out of town. Why would Baxter leave town? Ik heb geen idee. Hier is een gun van hem. Ik denk niet dat we die nodig hebben of wel. Terrors of 1692, Salem's disgrace. Baxter has been reading about Salem's history. Doesn't seem like something he would care about. Serve and protect. Baxter graduated from the academy 2 years before I did. Promotion commendation. Man, he was so proud of making detective. New message. Dat is misschien wel wat om te gaan lezen. Of te luisteren.
Hey, can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files in that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Okay, nice. He hits the book somewhere. Maar waar? Oh. Hey. What causes that mark on the wall? Steen? Ik denk dat het steen is. Ja. Imprinted. Hij heeft het achter dat ding verschoven. Hidden lever.
I better tell the girl.
Dat ziet er goed uit. Dan hebben we waarschijnlijk onze oplossing gevonden.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yep, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me.
Oh God, that means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on, we should move.
En toen kwam er iemand erang. Leg daar maar neer.
Wait, what is that?
The Mysterious Gallows.
Museum. That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Oké, er zijn hier dus mensen. Eens even zien. Help the witness escape from the police office. Oké, nice. Er zijn een aantal politieagenten. Ik volg haar gewoon, maar zij jogt echt fucking langzaam. Ja, ik dacht al.
Hold up. I need to make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
Who's that?
Cop you need to avoid. Alright, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there, but wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, pull up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on.
Nice.
Bob, what is this place?
That's, war room. Yeah.
Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so...
Hey, you keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How would I just leave it as... Oh, you won.
Crap.
Lekker. Nu moet ik er nog wegkomen. En dat is zo. Ja. Oké. Okay. Dus nu moeten we waarschijnlijk nog op zoek gaan naar Baxter. Sinds hij de persoon is. Oh ja, of de witness, maar.
Hey! You can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What?
Het is waar. Ik denk die. Nee. Nee, ook niet. I need to find a clue. I could have misinterpreted. Who do I know that would want me dead? Deze dan? Nee. Niet dat het nog wat uitmaakt nu, maar... Dat is deze waarschijnlijk. Oh nee, ook niet. Dat is deze. Halleluja.
Leave now. Find my book at the station and don't look back.
All right, listen. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
Hey.
Last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. Cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
Okay, come
on.
Come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners.
Fine. For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan O'Connor.
Ha. Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronin is better? Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator?
Hey, get wrecked.
So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something, so I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. It was meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
You better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left.
Oh shit, zij is fucking... Oh, dat is echt creepy. Oh, ik haat... Ik weet niet. Ik vind het echt eng. Oh ja, de new gas station. Daar had ik al alle clues al voor gevonden, maar... Die laat hij niet zien, blijkbaar. Let's go. Oh, easy, door de poort.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
Oh? Iemand volgt mij? Hey, we hebben een andere geest gevonden. Het zou wel vol zitten met geesten. En misschien met demonen. Oké. Dat is creepy.
Great. Another freaky ghost chick is shadowing me.
Dat is fucking creepy.
Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Ashland Hill Cemetery. We gaan naar binnen. Oh, deze game is zo fucking creepy. Ik zie hier in ieder geval nog geen geesten, dus dat is nice. Ik ga eerst op zoek naar... naar clues, of er hier iets is wat ik... kijk, kan vinden, wat ik hier kan gebruiken. Ik kan niet door het water, oké. Hier kom ik waarschijnlijk niet heel vaak meer. We hebben een persoon gevonden. De persoon die we zochten.
Makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. I'm not already. What am I gonna do?
Gelukkig ben ik hier.
Just leave it to me.
I need to determine if there's a link to the Bell Killer murders here. Okay. In eerste instantie ga ik eventjes de clues oppakken die hier zijn.
Leave me alone. Can't you see I'm looking for something?
Hier kan ik naar binnen. Waarom kan ik hier naar binnen terwijl er niks is? Ik heb iets gevonden. Deceased are sleeping. Denk deze. Hey. Another ghost of the victim's body float down here from upriver. You might know more about it.
Excuse me, but do you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Okay, the lady said she saw something on the shoreline, might be related to my investigation. Okay. Okay, I boom. De man die wij moeten hebben is die persoon waar ik toevallig ook echt maar net net tegen praat.
You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
Deze man, die moeten we hebben, denk ik.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Dankjewel, meneer. Ergens in de bosjes moeten we kijken. Dark bushes. Ja, je hebt wat meer licht nodig.
It's too dark in these bushes.
Toevallig is er één iemand met een fucking zaklamp hier zo.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Oh, ze heeft iets gevonden. Kijk, touw.
Wait a minute. There's something familiar about this.
Hij bindt zijn suspects altijd vast. Deze. Of hij bindt zijn victims altijd vast, niet zijn suspects.
I need to get up river, find out how she died. Better tell Joy.
Zie, we komen ergens.
Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered up river.
Maar ja, dat is de vraag. Waar?
Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, yes, would be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Just ask her, Sophia.
Is zij dat kleine meisje?
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah. She was talking to that dick.
A small favor.
Give her a promise. She can help all of us.
Oh, fuck.
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Een hele hoop demons. Oh no, that's not good.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Yeah.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Nice. Ik mag teleporten. Ik mag leren teleporten. Hey. Ik kan dit. It's amazing. Ah, ik moet hierin.
Just hold on, will you?
Got it.
Yeah. but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Okay. Fear of more killings. Joy's mother is afraid that the bell killer will strike many more before he is caught.
This is Travis the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Salem, Massachusetts. Now, because of the scary history of this town, it's a hotbed for ghosts. Still haunting this graveyard?
Picked a quiet place to study.
Did you fall for it too? When are they gonna let me out of here? I'm gonna kill those frat guys once I get out.
Well, when was the last time you tried just walking out? Something tells me it'll be easier than you remember.
Oh yeah? How's that? The door doesn't open from the inside, genius.
Oh, that's true.
You'll figure it out.
Kijk, hier niks. We gaan hier doorheen. Die kunnen we doorheen als goed is. Oh ja, teleporteren. Dat niet. Oh, fuck. Mensen, ik stop hier de aflevering, want ik moet nog geesten killen. Bedankt voor het kijken, like, abonneren en reageren. Dan misschien de hoop je de volgende keer weer te zien bij een nieuwe aflevering van Murder Soul Suspect. Super.